We do express our sympathies to the victims and their loved ones who died in this horrific explosion. As I said, it's too early, at least for us, to be able to say what might have caused it. But I do want to address some of the irresponsible claims that I have seen circulate and say that, number one, the United States was not involved in any way, and any suggestion to the contrary is ridiculous. And number two, we have no reason to believe that Israel was involved in this explosion.